Hello fellow makers, and welcome to this brand new episode of Freddy's Customs. Today it will be Magneto with a huge base. We start with the body. Since it will be red suit, I use white primer. It is a good practice to plan your painting process. I always try to divide parts that I paint with the airbrush and the brush by efficiency, so I can avoid as much masking as possible. However, this is not always possible, and some parts require to be painted with an airbrush nevertheless. Shading is done with dry pastel and the brush. I find this more precise and easier to do than with the airbrush. For metallic parts, I use so-called candy technique, where I spray translucent color over a base color, in this case chrome. With this, we can get depth and nice shimmering effect. When you paint metallic color like chrome, the best way to do it is always to use gloss black as a base. Then we apply chrome color and our candy paint. After that, another layer of gloss varnish. You might be thinking that it sounds time consuming, which probably is, but worth the effort. For the cape, I used just one shade of purple, into which I added a little bit of white when I did highlights. Thank you. This model came with two portraits, one with helmet and one without it. If I wanted to paint one with the helmet properly, I had to separate helmet from the head. For that, I printed two heads. From one print I kept the helmet and from the second I kept the head. To paint these heads, I use standard process that you can see in my other videos dedicated to this topic. So, if you like to see more detailed video about that, feel free to check it out. I premixed my own skin tone, which was fairly pale. After that, I sprinkled little red and brown dots over the face with my airbrush to create skin texture. Then I paint specific spots with the same colors, like lips, under the lips, nose, cheeks, eyes, forehead, ears, and so on. When I was done with my airbrush, I continued with my small brush for another highlights, finished lips, eyes, and other details. Okay guys, I think we covered all the parts that should give you an idea how to paint this nice model. Thank you for watching and keep on making!